Hello, this test is focused on the Briseide pilot developed by ISPRA, focused on landslides. This activity is in the frame of the work package 3, pilot and assessment, and in particular on the task 3.4, trials and evaluation of first integrated software infrastructure. My name is Luca Guerrieri. But now I'm giving the microphone to my colleague Benedetto Porfidia and to Federico Lancia, who will do really the test.
Hello, I'm Benedetto Porfidia. Now I'm going to open the web pages for the steps of the test, and I have the 3D client opened on my right side of the monitor, the screen, and on the left side I have the web page. It asks me to open the 3D client as a whirlwind, and it appears and is correct. And now I go to add a layer from a WMS client. And I go do all the. I go to take the. The right address, yeah, the right address that is here, and I go to select and off. I check the right syntax. Yes. Okay. And it opens, I think, and I hope. Yeah. Zoom to the layer and is correct, and I think this step is okay. Go to the next question, and it asks to add some other WMS layers from other servers than the Briseide ones, and I do. Web. Why? Next, and is okay. It seems. Yes. So I will try to zoom I have to zoom in this one, but is okay. So Okay, and I go to the next question. Oof. It asks, the next question asks for checking the get capabilities, get map, and get feature info of tools, and I try. And on the layer roads, the layer railroads from the external VMS other than Briseide, it's very slow. And now we check again on the Ithaca layer, and this, it works. So, okay. Get legend graphic. So this question now asks for get legend graphic, and I check for this, and doesn't seem to show anything inherent about the legend. So I should check the KO, this, and I'm going to the next step, that is about opening WFS layer server from the list provided by the WFS. And I will do by hand. And I try to add a web feature server. That is this one. I choose the IFI WFS. This is is about landslides. Is connecting. And is searching for possible layers in the server. It seems to be a little bit slow. Slow. Yeah, it's very slow. Oh, it fails. Connection parameters not valid. The error in the box there. So I'm going to the web page of the test, and I have to check on KO. The next page is about adding WFS service and is the same as the previous one, but with the from the PCM server of Ministry of Environment, Italian Environment, but the this address is a wrong and is for WMS service, not WFS, WFS. So I go to take the right address on the PCN website, and I have to find it. I look for it. This one. This is the right address, and I go to the 3D client web server paste the right address. Okay, and this is right. I checked just one layer, not all for time. Okay, it seems that works. Is a little bit slow, this too. And now it's drawing the map. Yeah. And it's okay. Okay. But I underline that as a is an external server author from the Brisade project, is from PCN Ministry of Environment of Italy, that. And now I go to the next question, and is about the first about using WPS orchestration plugin, and I will open as it asks the dialog window. And I look for, and I search for the query, GS query process, nearest point buffer query. Okay, it appears the right box dialog. I look for the right address for the layer MPI for municipality. Uh, paste. 1.1, that is the type of service, and is okay. Attribute, I can type community. Oh, and then I think is a text feature import input, and as suggested, equal I try. And try to execute the process. It asks for the results XML file, and I leave all. But it doesn't work. No results in the folder that I chose for saving the file, and so I have to put a KO. I go to the next. It asks for another process to do by WPS interface. And I try another one, and is add new. It asks for an intersection. This is the dialogue. It asks for roads, railroads, and so I can choose the yes, this is the right input variable. That is MPI, so for municipality, intersected with railroads. So I have to take the railroads from the Ministry of Environment, and I have to. This is the right address. Okay, I think, but there's no way to know which attributes to retain in both layers, so I have to leave all as default, and I try to execute the process, save. And it's starting, but it stops immediately. And I go to check the folder, my local folder, and is empty. There's no XML produced. So I have to say that is this two is KO. Next question is the results. It asks for results to view the results, but it's impossible. So KO. WPS buffer, it's the same because it doesn't connect the WPS with the server, and is KO. These two, because is open. All WPS doesn't work. Oh, I made a wrong. This one. Okay, KO. Next. And this two is the same, because it doesn't connect. There. Results, there are no results. Another intersection that doesn't work for percentage and other features in WPS. WPS. Doesn't work, and so next question. I don't understand what this multiply the number of residents in the area. It's not implemented. I go to next, and are the same of the first query. That didn't work at the beginning, and so I put KO. This is the same. There is another problem with the WPS in this step, because it asks for a change detection raster process, and can't be done on vectorial features as the WFS layers. So I have to put KO. This is the same. It's the same as the previous one. Oops. I made a mistake. I didn't check the KO. So, okay. Is another intersection that didn't work as earlier. So, is KO. And okay. Now I've written my name is. Finish.